guys, welcome back to MGN Diego. I'm Ovela.
I'm M Angel.
And we know that this is a brand new type of settings for y'all because we've decided to react to some of our videos in a different way because YouTube is annoying sometimes and, you know,
licensing.
Yeah, they usually block a lot of videos worldwide, you know. And it's usually the videos of huge artists like Kanye West, like, I don't know, you know, a lot of big artists. Mm-hmm. So, just so that we don't take any, chances, we thought of doing reaction videos like this. So that we could, you know, not only show you on the computer here, but also we can stop it and scroll and all that, you know, it'll be fun. And today's reaction video is going to be Bruno Mars's brand new track called 24K Magic. And Bruno Mars is one of a kind. He's amazing. He's, in my opinion, one of the best artists of our generation. Mm. So I'm so excited. He's been on the hiatus for a little while, so this is like a little comeback here.
Yeah.
So it's exciting.
Definitely. This is new. It might change up in the future.
Yeah, it might change up. Yeah.
We're just trying it out, see what happens.
Exactly.
Yes.
Sorry that the screen is a little small, but that's how it is.
You know? We don't want to infringe on no copyright.
Yeah.
Issues.
So the audio.
It's more about our reaction than it is about what you're seeing there.
The audio will be from the computer.
Yeah, and if you want to see the video, look at the original.
Yeah, we always have the link below. Below the video,
so you can really appreciate it.
Shall we?
This is Let's React.
Let's hit it. I'm just going to turn it just a little bit like this.
Yeah.
We good?
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
With that thing in the mouth, you know?
Yes. No diggity. Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
He got 24 in his hat.
I'm going to pause this for just a second.
With his flow?
The flow, and also it's obviously an inspiration from Uptown Funk, right? He's going towards that style.
Okay.
And
the flow reminds you of?
Who?
How am I forgetting the name of the rapper? King Kunta.
King Kunta?
King Kunta.
Oh, Kendrick Lamar.
Thank you.
Yes.
Kendrick.
Mm-hmm.
When there's been man on the...
Also, this reminds me a lot of Snoop Dogg and Justin Timberlake track.
Yes.
You know, I don't remember what the name was, but it was a lot like this.
And,
you know, very funky.
Yes. And the beginning already reminded me of Jagged Edge. And the very 90s inspired kind
of
serif fonts, big. And he has 24 on his hat in Roman numerals.
Yeah, but that auto-tune, the
vocoder.
It's like a throwback, man.
Let's jump back in, please.
Good. Yeah, I'm going to move a little bit so that they don't bother us. Yeah.
Right. Woo! Too much. Mm.
Hey. Woo! Praise the Lord. Second verse for the hustlers. Gangsters. Bitches and your ugly ass friends.
But it is. Kendrick.
Woo! He can dance, huh?
So play it.
Hit it. Literally. Oh my God.
Vegas.
That booty, clap, 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 clap.
We really don't need that.
Yes, we do. Oh, I love that.
Succulents.
Oh my God. I got so much swag.
Oh, wow.
I mean, old, new, everybody will like it. Old school, new school, you know, everybody.
It's a very stylish video. Woo! Are we talking about the song first or the video?
Everything.
Okay.
Fine, the video first, go.
The video first?
Yeah.
The colors are on point. The outfits, the wardrobe is so cool. I love the throwback. It's kind of the vintage mixing of the 70s, you got the 80s, you got some 90s, all of that. There was like a little bit of everything. Very fly.
Yeah.
I love how when you're rich, you can just wear a bathrobe, apparently.
I know, right?
That's all you need.
And throw money all over
but,
the
But yeah, he got
place.
Socks and what, sandals or something? I don't know. I can't roll with that. I can't approve of that.
Did
no.
you see his curly hair? His hair
yes!
is so curly, man.
Definitely, I love the Uptown Funk fun
vibe. Yeah.
Again, I will always, call me, you know, old mammy, call me conservative, whatever. I will never approve of women being associated with rich, spending money, property, faceless women. Literally, just cheeks.
Just cheeks. I mean, I'm not gonna promote it or anything, but we 20-year-old men, you know, I'm not gonna say no to that.
No, I know you're not, because you're basic.
Well, not basic.
You're
just
basic.
We take what we... What would they propose?
That's a human being. It's a human being. It's not just an ass. It's not something you put your pee-pee inside of.
Oh, my
and
God.
And you reduce to just a single body part.
That's why...
Sorry, or two body parts.
That's why I said...
Or three.
That's why I said I don't promote it. I'm not for it.
No,
I'm
just
saying.
And
it's there.
Yeah, okay, fine.
It's there.
And I'm just saying, an artist of his caliber who is promoting a very great musical, who has such musical talent,
yeah.
is it's degrading his talent to be pandering to the masses.
It's
with
true.
This kind
the
of
video could have
typicality.
Done. The video could have done without.
It
that.
Could have done without
it.
It
was unnecessary.
It could have done without. It would have been just a work of art. It would have been Michael Jackson level pride,
like
perfection.
No, like because Uptown Funk did not have asses clapping around, and it was really good.
Yes, I'm just saying it doesn't need it. It doesn't need it. So that I just. Maybe I'm just tired of it, I'm sorry if I'm reacting too much to that. But that aside...
But I think it's because of the title of the track and the lyrics. You know, it was...
What are you
spending
talking about?
Money on everything, 24K.
Oh, including buying property, women as property.
Yeah.
Look, I understand that there are women who have to sell their body for whatever they want to, and that's good if that's what you want to do. But these videos just perpetuate that women are purchasable. And... that beautiful women, this is their option. It's sad.
Yeah, it's sad.
Song is on point. I love it. I love a vocoder.
Oh, man.
You
put a vocoder, we love it. And the hits, like literally.
Love it.
His
flow is creative and fun. You can tell he's having fun with it. He's appreciating it.
Did you see the dance moves?
The dance moves were wonderful. I loved it.
So much swag.
They were so like friends and like, I love the ambiance. Yes, the dance was on point. The music is on point. I can't say anything about the song. Mm. The song is great. I can't wait to hear it again and again. Definitely.
Yeah, it's going to be everywhere for sure.
Yes.
It's gonna, just like Starboy the Weeknd.
For sure.
I wonder why 24 Karat in particular, you know?
I don't know. Tell us if you know. Please tell us in the comment section why 24 karat in particular.
Yeah.
Is there like a magic number or something? Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder. What do you have to say? Sorry, go ahead.
I said it. That's it. I loved it. Like, it's Bruno Mars, you know? Like, he studies his music. Like,
definitely.
You can feel it, you know?
Yeah, it's, the production is on point. Oh, the whole team behind that song. Good job, guys. Like, really.
I cannot wait to listen to the rest. You know, the album.
Oh, the album.
It's probably part of an album. So,
definitely.
I cannot wait.
Definitely.
Especially his featurings. I don't know who he's going to be with, you know, on this album.
The boy looks like Michael, though. Man, every time I see him.
I know.
I see a young MJ.
I know. And I love the fact that he embraces it. Mm. You know, he's proud of his curly hair. He's proud of everything, you know?
And that's
awesome. And that is our reaction of Bruno Mars' 24K Magic music video. With this brand new setting / way of filming our reaction videos. Do not worry, not all of them will be this way. Just the ones that we think are going to be not blocked, but more like they won't let us play them in certain countries. And we want everybody to see our reaction videos. So this is how we're going to do it from now on for certain videos. Voila.
Definitely. Thank you for watching another MGND action. The action.
The action.
MGND.
Woo! Wah!
The Echo reaction video. Woo!
We're tired.
A little bit.
It's a little already 9 o'clock over here.
Yeah, we've been doing a lot. Anyways, please let us know, what do you think about this video below? Please don't start a feud. Please. Please respect me as a human being with opinions that don't have to be yours. I'm just saying that in advance because I know some people are just crazy. But if you're uneducated and you just want to share your opinion, that, you know, I mean, no, share your opinion. But if you just want to hate and be uneducated, go ahead. But, you know, that's your bad. Just going to say it right now. Name calling is not argumenting. Anyways. Love you guys, really. Those who have something to say, say it below. We really appreciate every comment. Isn't this fly as heck?
Yeah.
And
oh, yeah.
Like the video to show that you really like the song and you like our reaction. And, of course, subscribe to the channel so you can keep up with us and see what's coming. And for those who have already subscribed and who are part of the gang, we really appreciate you. You guys are amazing, really an amazing community. And we really have a very fine, refined bunch of people behind us. And we recognize it and we appreciate you, really.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm.
So,
peace out.
Peace out.
Pow!
24 karat.